So, hey guys, I'm back again playing this with the streamer app. Okay, it's one here, and try to get the DIY spinner. That was my goal in the last video, and I was never able to make it there. Climbing up that ladder was a hard task. Maybe this video will be all dedicated on the ads and you want to cheat and unlock this. Nah. I'm unlocking it, but not cheating. And plus, everybody in the audience hates ads, right? In the digital audience. Okay, because they hear what you guys. Lava Batman. Okay, I'm just unlocking this one. Soap on the sofa, but the sofa isn't dirty. Well, guys, please don't barf making me tell you something, but, oh cool, new record. This couch smells like barf, because and I think I grossed out the video too much, sorry. Okay, and for telling you stuff that gross, I will not be using the poop spinner for any of the video. Wait, I said poop. I said it again. Great. Just great. Now you guys are probably puking on your phones and laptops. Hopefully not. Just kidding. You probably aren't. I'm just gonna spin this thing to infinity and beyond. That's what Buzz Lightyear says. Oh, and speaking of Disney, you should go watch Cars 3. I think we're gonna watch it today. Me, my mom, my dad, my baby brother, and brother are gonna watch it today or tomorrow. But we don't know, so we might have to stay with my baby brother. We're still making plans for that. And I can't really record the movie for you guys to see it. Know it get like thousands of views and subscribers just like YouTube movies. Just kidding. Movies, that's what the channel's called. It lets you buy movies on YouTube to watch them. Pretty cool, right? But I prefer going to a cinema and seeing it on the big screen. Okay, guys, do not spin with this spinner. I think my finger got burnt off. Don't worry, it grows back. I bought a global back finger when I made the part one of this video. When I cut off my finger with that other spinner. Flashback. Wait, I don't know what it'd be flashbacks. Dang it. See? Couldn't really see it. Oh my. I have. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, did I just unlock more? toy stuff, but you guys probably can't, because this video probably have music, and I'm doing this because I'm recording the unedited version. Wait, but the video will be edited, so I'm saying stuff that's not weird to me, but definitely weird to all the viewers. So if I say anything like that in this video or any other videos, forget that. Where I said the both my cards were backwards in my very first video, they just look backwards on the camera. And also, I'm making another video after this, and I want to show you the DIY spin. I want to find out what it does, worst case. So, let's go bonus. We're going to try the gear spinner, it's just on the top. Pretty cool. I want to check something. I think it says something. That's my daily reward, I totally forgot. I don't know if you heard that, but I just hit myself soft, slapped myself softly twice. So I'll open it. And day two reward, your boss moves with her, okay, I'm not gonna share it. You don't have any digital friends. So back to spinning the gear spinner, wait a minute. Stop, wait a minute. Actually, I don't know if I've ever used this one before. Once a little bit in the last video. So I'm just gonna randomly spin it. Okay, I lied to you guys. We are using a poop spinner. Sorry, I just love the poop spinner. But seeing if a poop spinner is jokey as this one makes me find out these spinners might not be real. And I mean like real as in if you were to buy these, they would be official. They might not even exist. They might only digitally exist. Or they may, or maybe the real one is made of poop. And even the spinner. Bum bum! I just made a farting noise, but I don't know if you guys heard it. It's like I said in my last video. So, okay. And I hope you're hearing my voice okay over the music, which will probably add to the video. Because I'm doing this and I'll have to edit after. It looks like frog eggs being spun on piles of dirt around a brown plate with a bunch of soup in it. Reflection? Something like that. That's why I'm doing it. Spin. Something really weird. I'll go subscribe to all three of them. And also, I'm going to include Julian too when I say that. Because, well, they're all pretty good channels. And I'm going to check how close I got to the DIY spin. Three more? What? The all the streamers. No, I didn't want to add. I wanted a name of a fitness app. Oh man, when I thought this video was ad free, I suddenly already played one of those evolution apps. Well, that app was new. The game is pretty new too. So guys, yeah, this is pretty cool. So we're just gonna keep spinning. Spanish word when you say it like that. So I actually just switched to this verb. I haven't used it in this video. I have used it in the last video. So let's go ahead and spin it. Woo! Look at that speed! Holy moly, look at that speed. It's crazy. This almost leaves me speechless. Speechless. I don't know what to say about this. Probably the most awesome fidget spinner in history. I'm just kidding, there are way better spinners than that. But all the spinners are cool. So, yeah. It's gonna be the lesson of this video. Never underestimate the coolness of a fidget spinner. Wait, coolness isn't even a word. Don't worry, it has it. I got this new background part 1. I'm going to switch the background back. My buddy's the rainbow spinner. And I'm the rainbow. They really fell out. And it was rainbow. Dang it, I'm out. I'm almost out of space. Guys, okay, I'm ending the video short. Bye, guys, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't end.